Okay, Mike, Lisa, can you guys tell me, are there negative or dark lower level entities that try to communicate while we're doing a ghost box session? Can you tell me why these negative entities try to come through on a ghost box session? Are they trying to hurt us in some way or try to make negative energy?
Oh my God. Get off the house.